buying some supplies, you know, some food, something to drink and all that shit. And on the way back, I saw a black woman with a child and a dog and everything, and I had to avert them both, all three, because of, you know, Corona. But it gave some racist vibes, you know, like back in the day where you had to say, oh no, Negroes, we have to switch street sides and everything. Ja, ich streame nur, dass du weißt.
Ich kann zurückbringen und nicht nur den Rucksack reinstellen.
Okay. Mm-mm.
This is enough to make your head spin, eh?
You appear hesitant to don your nightingale armor. What's troubling you?
Time's wasting. The nurse is still out there.
Received.
Let's get this show on the road.
Why? You haven't seen anything.
This isn't about religion or destiny. This is nothing more. Consider this an extremely risky job, but with a massive potential profit. And you'll do fine.
Time's wasting. The nurse is still out there. Let's get this show on the road.
So I really have to put on, like, these shitty clothes, huh?
This is enough to make your head spin, eh?
Eh? Eh? Okay, chill the fuck out. Boy, oh boy. You appear hesitant.
means the end of Mercer Frey. You could count me in.
What about you? Are you ready to transact the oath with Nocturnal? By transacting the oath with Nocturnal, you have provided all of the power and knowledge. You're free to use those powers as you see fit, to further your own goals and the goals of the thief. In return, you'll be required to defend the Twilight Sepulchre and everything within. More importantly, upon your death, your spirit will be bound to the Twilight once the oath has been struck. Knowing this, are you good? After I open the gate, please stand on the circle. Or speak with the oath.
I think we should trust the lass and take the deal.
As always. He's telling me that this is not a trap, y'all. Yank the fucking chain.
This is enough to make your head spin, eh?
This takes too long, yo.
Man, an empress of shadow. Hear my voice.
Where is
Carlyle? I was wondering when I'd hear from you again.
I've come before you to throw myself upon your mercy and to accept responsibility for your failure.
You're already mine, Carlyle. Your turn has been struck long ago.
I have two others that wish to transact the oath, to serve you both in life and in death.
You surprise me, Carlyle. This offer has definitely weighted in my favor.
My appetite for Mercer's demise exceeds my craving for wealth, Your Grace.
Revenge? How interesting. Very well. The conditions are acceptable. You may proceed.
Lady Nocturnal, we accept your terms. We commit ourselves to you with both your vengeance and your sin. We'll honor our agreement in this way and the next.
Hell, I'll be thy name.
Very well. I name your initiates Nightingale, and I restore your status to the same, Carlyle. And in the future, I'd suggest you refrain from disappointing me again.
I suggest you talk to Kalaya
first. It's time to reveal the final piece of the puzzle to you. Mercer was able to unlock the Guild's vault without two keys because of what he stole from the Twilight Sepulchre. By doing this, he's compromised our ties to Nocturnal, and in essence, caused our luck to run dry. Well, yes, but the key isn't that all of us possess untapped abilities. The potential to wield great power. Once you realize the key can access these traits, potential becomes limitless. Although it would benefit the Guild more than you can imagine, in the end it would do more. If the key isn't returned to its lock in the Twilight Sepulchre, things will, as time passed, our luck would diminish to the point of non-existence. And whether you know it or not, our uncanny luck defines our trade. Very true. In our line of work, it's quite rare we set out to. Before we depart, Brynjolf has some business to discuss.
I suggest you talk to Kalaya first. Listen, lass. There's one last piece of business we need to settle before we go after Mercer. Carlyle and I had a long... Thanks to your efforts, Mercer's treachery has been exposed. After we deal with him, as a result, we both feel that you have the potential of replacing... I've been at this game a long time, my friend. A long time. I've stolen... I'm good at what I do. Maybe even one of the best. I've never been one to lead. Never desired it. Never cared for it. Don't want it. we have a bit of an errand to run before your coronation. Don't get sentimental on me now. Then it's decided. When this is all over and Delvin's contacts assure me that we've regained our footing in Skyler, until then, we have quite... I've been poring over the plans you brought us, and I'm convinced the eyes of the Falmer are in the Dwarven ruin. Carlia and I will meet you there. Prepare yourself, lass. This will be a fight to remember. If you would have asked me that yesterday, I'd have said no. But now I think our chances have improved. Look, call me crazy if you like, but I trust Carlia. I don't think she'd lead us down to suicide. Besides, I'd rather die with some of Mercer's blood on my blade than spend the rest of my life regretting that I ran the other way. Aye, in some of what Carlia said, Mercer may have damaged our reputation and raided our coffers. But this goes well beyond even his twisted form of larceny. Old Delvin kept calling it a curse, and we all laughed at him. Looks like the joke's on us. Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, man. Wish I could trap this bastard. Okay. Okay, let's see where the shit is, y'all. This is the nearest, the closest, maybe. This should suffice. Then I just need to go up and up and up and up and up there.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Tell you aren't worth the trouble. Just get out of here before I change my mind. Now ain't this a surprise?
So where's my money?
You're
Okay. Seriously? Oh man. Why do I have to be this stupid? This fucking stupid. Yeah, yeah. Oh. You just provoke me.
Don't even think about it.
Most bandits are cowards. These seem to be braver than most.
We're still undetected. This is gonna be good. This is way better, man. I want the sneaky more. This makes so much fun, you know? Hope nobody sees that. Okay. Oh, where were we? Oh, yeah, the shit. Sneaking around, shit. Seriously? Dude kills. Holy fuck, this dude is a little bit strong.
Is
speed up this shitty process. Oh, Panzer shot. Nice. Just have to wait a little bit. Oh. Let's say let's try it now. I think this shit refilled itself, because like, last time I looked I stole everything.
Desperate men. They have nothing to lose, and they fight like it.
Mm. Did I not check this out? Oh, nice. There's somebody else. Yeah, also the books. Shoot.
Smile on your friend. I am an apprentice of you.
Okay.
Lead, I'll follow.
I've got two options. Yeah, I go with the first one. That would be traveling to Whiterun once again. Ideally, it's night now. Oh no, she's still selling shit.
Have you met my father? He's a
I am an apprentice wizard. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, thank you.
Yes?
I am an apprentice wizard. I am an apprentice wizard. Not a pack mule. Oh, there we go. Let's make it quick. Going then. I help my father in more ways than looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Take my leave now. You think all the council might be wise to Yarrow is his own? The finest weapons and armor.